I have trouble relaxing sometimes, man. No way, it's easy. Oh man, is this how you relax, Brandon? It tastes a little funny to me. I don't. Whoa! Hey, how y'all doing? I'm feeling pretty relaxed, if you know what I mean. I guess I'm about to go in the kitchen, man. I'm gonna try to see if I can't make some food. I got very hungry all of a sudden. Let's see what we got going on down here. Let's get in the fridge. What's in there? Oh, I hope there's something good. Whoa, look at that. Oh man, my favorite. We got Hot Pockets. Oh, I'm gonna eat some Hot Pockets. Oh, we got Lean Pockets. That's for the healthy Hot Pocket. Oh, look at that. The Philly cheesesteak, salt and vinegar. Ooh, that's good for while they're heating up in the fridge. Look at that, got a little go-go juice in case we wanted to do something crazy like make a puppet show in the what is that? French fries. Man, that's my favorite right there is some French. I'm going to make me French fries. Look at that golden waffle French fried potatoes. Man, you got to love the French. Okay. I'm just gonna put some in here in the skillet. Get them cooked to a nice golden brown. And I'm going to eat them. Although, I'm getting all these new ideas right now. How about what would happen if I cooked them again? I'm gonna put them from the skillet. They got nice brown on them. Maybe if I just put them in the microwave. Ooh, I got some good ideas. I'm probably gonna put all kinds of sauce on them and stuff. Maybe even put some hot pocket sauce on them. Make the hot pockets get on it. All gooey on the French fries, man. I'm a chef. Okay, just gonna set that up real quick, and then we're gonna eat some French fries together. Oh, I can't wait. I can taste them now. Oh man, these are looking. Oh, I must be tripping. Who are you? Are you a French fry?
No, I'm a Belgian fry.
But I thought I was making French fries.
No, we actually Belgian. You know, and you know what makes it so special is the secret is you gotta cook us twice.
Well, that I don't know what you call it, but that was my American idea. I just decided to make the fries cook twice for myself. I didn't know it was Belgian.
You fry me. You gotta fry me twice. One first time, let it sit, and then fry it again. That's the real trick.
Well, my food's a lot more quiet when I fry them once.
Faut faire un peu ici, mon coco, parce que mon ami, je te jure ici, ça va barder. Hein? Si tu ne me coupes, si tu ne me cuisines pas deux fois, alors je serai dégueulasse. Okay?
Well, you guys maybe don't hang out with Randy before you cook your French fries, or they'll start telling you they're in Spanish. They'll speak Spanish and tell you they're Belgium.
Belgium. Oh, Belgium. Oh. Oh.
Well, you know, in America, we invent tons of stuff, so I bet it's about to tell me they invented putting all the sauces in the kitchen together, too, huh?
Sauce cocktail.
That ruined my appetite, all right. I need to take a little nap.